Hey guys, it's 7 o'clock. As promised, we are back with our second talk. So let's welcome our guest.
Hello.
Maria, how are you?
Yeah, I'm
Good
good. What
evening.
about you?
Bus suffering in the humidity and too light. Expect the session to go like this. I'm really sorry about it.
It's totally fine.
The other option I had was like sitting in the balcony with the music background. Like in this session. Better to bring in the dark. So tell us something about yourself.
Well, my name is Ria. People call me Bhavishya, but I'm from final BHMS. I'm just waiting for the exams to be done, actually. And that's all. I'm from Hyderabad. And
So I am hoping to cover like all the states of India. ये करके सबका इशू समझा जाए. So Ria, let's start. You had some topics in mind to discuss.
Yeah, I actually had. Before starting it, I would like to say I just have nothing against the system. It's just that I'm going to put in front all the thoughts that I've been having. That's it. I just have nothing against the system. I would just like to make that clear. So
See,
I would
trust
like
me
to be
one thing.
talking about.
Trust me about one thing. None of us here have anything against the system, but the point is we have something against the people who are ruling onto it. मतलब आई हैव इट कि आई हैव समथिंग अगेंस्ट द पीपल हु आर रूलिंग ऑन टू दिस सिस्टम नाउ द पीपल हु आर द सो कॉल्ड स्टॉलवर्ट्स ऑफ द सिस्टम बट दे आर डूइंग एनीथिंग अबाउट द सिस्टम
या
ऑल दे आर
एक्जेक्टली
डूइंग इज डिप्राइविंग अस ऑफ द बेसिक नॉलेज इवन द बेसिक नॉलेज ऑफ द सिस्टम सो इट्स नथिंग रॉन्ग टू टॉक इल अबाउट देम सो लेट्स स्टार्ट
या सो फर्स्टली आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट द मिसिंग पीस I think that's the major, major important thing that I would like to be talking about. I think I would like to ask you a question. Do you think our system is complete or full-fledged in itself?
None of the systems that we have is complete in ourselves. The day we start
okay,
thinking that
let's
it
just
is a
talk about
complete
ours.
system,
let's just talk
no,
about
it is
ours.
not. It is not. The day we
It is
start
not.
thinking that it is a complete system, I guess we'll lose everything. We'll lose everything.
Yes, that's exactly right. It's not complete in itself, and we do have many of the limitations, right? And our generation of people of concentrating upon the limitations that we have, that is ignoring it. That's the main concern. So what I would like to ask is, whenever a patient comes to us with be it acute appendicitis or myocardial infarction or third or fourth fourth degree uterine prolapse, aise surgical emergencies ke sath aate hai, to what do we do? We just refer them, right? We just refer them to the nearby hospitals. That's all that we can do. Kyunki hamara limitation hi wahi par hai. So एलोपैथी के लोगों का देखा जाए तो 100% में से 50% ऑफ द केसेस उनका जो है मेडिकली मैनेजेबल है. ओके 30% ऑफ द केसेस सर्जिकली वो लोग मैनेज करते हैं एंड
अच्छा
20%
देयर इज वन थिंग आई वुड लव टू आस्क व्हाट डू यू थिंक सर्जरी इज मतलब डू यू थिंक सर्जरी इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ सिस्टम और सर्जरी इज अ इंडिपेंडेंट सिस्टम इन इटसेल्फ
इट्स एन इंडिपेंडेंट सिस्टम ऑफ कोर्स बट आई थिंक एवरीबॉडी शुड बी एलिजिबल फॉर टू बी डूइंग इट That's what my main point is.
Exactly, exactly.
Yeah.
When this system is independent in itself, why aren't we allowed to go for it? Why aren't we allowed to get an MD or an MS into it?
Yes, that's what my main concern is. So, ऐसे cases में जब भी you know जब भी refer करते हैं, we ourselves feel like why can't our system do it? Why can't we make it more complete? ऐसा कोई भी नहीं सोचता. So we are lacking in it, right? Even aphorism 186 में भी हानिमन ने बोला था कि सर्जिकल केसेस को सर्जिकली मैनेज करना पड़ेगा एंड आर मेडिसिन विल डू नथिंग बट ओनली सपोर्ट सपोर्टिवली दे सकते हैं दैट्स इट
एग्जैक्टली
राइट सो
अच्छा समय वाले अगर डू यू फील दैट दोस आर द टाइम्स व्हेन वी वर लैगिंग ऑफ द एग्जैक्ट नॉलेज Even all the systems around in the world were lagging of certain knowledge due to which this surgery wasn't added to homeopathy.
Yes, exactly.
But now it's like I don't know. I don't even like to call Organon a book of homeopathy. I guess we have much more made it like a religious book. Ki jo Organon likha hai, we'll be only following that. nothing more than that or nothing less than that. So what do you think about it? Is it actually correct to do the same with a scientific system?
Actually, Hanuman ke time pe, it was more of, you know, harmful and it was more of violent procedures. Agar Hanuman ye time pe hote, to he would have totally added it. Kyunki abhi to kuch bhi harmful kuch bhi nahi hai. It's totally advanced and it's only helping it's only helping the patient, right? It's not harmful at all. So wo agar hote ye time pe, to wo khud bhi add karte. I feel that he might have added it.
I'll tell you one thing. The dying wish of Hanuman, like when he was passing away, or when Dr. Tyler was passing away, or when even Kent was passing away, the last line they always said was, "If I had more time, I would have done something more for this pathy." But then when we come, it's like what they did was more than enough for us. We aren't willing to grow. It wasn't their fault, it's our fault.
These people are just being self-sufficient. Matlab, jo bhi hai, blindfold laga ke, they're just following it and they don't want to do something for the betterment of the system. And jab bhi main surgery, ye jo surgery ka baat karti hoon, pardon my Hindi, it's a bit,
it's not my mother tongue.
But okay. So jab bhi main surgery ka baat karti hoon, whenever I say that it must be included, people be like, is she insisting us on being a mongrel sect? Agar surgery hoga to medication bhi allopathy ka dena padega. So is she insisting on that? As people usually do say.
I'll tell you one thing, Rhea. There are people who have been asking the government, who have been supporting the cause that homeopathic should be given permission to prescribe allopathic remedies. You must be knowing about it. Even in Karnataka, the recent 1,800 doctors who worked out, the primary concern was, why aren't the homeopathic physicians who are working in the field, or the Ayush physicians who are working in the field, getting permission to prescribe allopathic remedies when you are making them do the same job? So they won't be called mongrel sect, but we who are willing to go towards the development will be called that. I don't know what's the hypocrisy behind the system or the hypocrisy behind the people working into it.
It's just that itna hate develop kar diya hai in logon ne against that. You know, book se hi start hota hai. You know, they just start, you know, unko degrade karne se hi start hota hai. So hate bahut develop ho gaya hai, and I think we need to put it aside. Modern life mein, I think we need to adapt for a more open mind than degrading other system and all. So mongrel sect, I just don't really support. Jahan pe hamara medicine it works, we need to prescribe that. Where our limitation starts, like surgical cases mein, we can't do anything, right? So wahan pe I say that we need to opt for whatever is best for the case. And and there's another thing. Many of the surgeons out there already, surgery se pehle aur surgery ke baad mein bhi, they are just prescribing the homeopathic remedies. You might be knowing that. It really helps. It really helps in beat shock or beat alleviating the effects of the anesthesia. Sabhi mein, it's working so very well. So what
I've seen people using simfiatum. I've seen people using Thuzox and Daltalis. I've seen people using Alium Sepa, especially post-surgical cases, Alium Sepa. And the point, the point is that they won't accept it, ki they're using it, or else like their system will demean them. And if their system will start demeaning them, we'll start attracting them. And then they don't want to get attracted to the system.
Yeah, exactly.
Because they've made it such. Please.
So bolo karte hai to bhai, they just accepted, they are not seeing, like use karne se pehle they are not seeing, like hum log surgeons hai, hum logon ko kyu dusre system ka medicine, why should we be using it? They are not like that. But hamara aisa hai ki, why should we, you know, opt for something else other than our something relating to our system? That's the main problem, I feel.
Agreed.
And ye complete system and all ko side mein rakh diya jaye to bhi एलोपैथी के सब्जेक्ट्स हमारे सेम है. एंड
अच्छा, माय क्वेश्चन स्टिल स्टैंड्स. इफ वी आर गेटिंग टू लर्न सर्जरी फॉर अ होल ईयर, व्हाई आरंट वी गेटिंग परमिशन टू प्रैक्टिस इट? We are getting for surgery. We study surgery. We study bloody obstetrics, and then we aren't getting any like legalizations for it. Why so? Okay, someone said people are using Refinus and Phosphorus also for the surgery. After surgery, people are using it.
जब इंटीग्रेशन में हमारे मेडिसिन यूज होता है तो मेन प्रोसीजर में क्यों नहीं यूज हो सकता, मतलब व्हाई कांट वी डू द मेन प्रोसीजर, दैट्स माय पॉइंट आल्सो एक्चुअली. एंड पीजी में देखा जाए तो उन लोगों को बहुत सारे प्रिविलेजेस है, 3 years का है उन लोगों का भी एमडीएम एमएस करने के बाद, उन लोगों के अपने प्रिविलेजेस है, बट हमारे यहाँ देखे तो इट्स नथिंग न्यू, इट्स नॉट अ बिग डील, इट डजंट मेक अ डिफरेंस, राइट? पीजी करे या ना करे तो भी इट्स जस्ट द सेम रिपीटेशन, जस्ट जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज थोड़े बढ़ जाते हैं बस, उसके अलावा तो कुछ और है नहीं. तो आई फील एमएस मस्ट बी एडेड इन होम्योपैथी टू, दैट्स what I actually feel.
See,
I hope so.
I tell you one thing, if that's the kind of demand we put forward to the government, I guess they will be considering upon it. We'll be asking them to give us a permission to prescribe allopathic remedies. That's a totally different aspect. We don't study allopathy. Yeah. We study surgery. Though we study surgery, though maybe we'll be getting a permission for it. But no, we don't put that kind of points forward. Like, we need people like you on the field.
I don't really get it. इतने सालों में किसी को भी thought नहीं आया क्या बोल के? I just have a doubt. Why aren't they, you know, putting this?
I'll tell you one thing, Rhea. The biggest issue is that each one of us, especially our generation, we have something or the other there in our mind, but we aren't getting a platform to speak our heart out. And even when we do, as you said, people simply call us by that mogul sect, and then after a time they realize ki yaar, theek hai, let them be. तो ये लेट देम बी वाला एटीट्यूड थोड़ा छोड़ के हमें थोड़ा सा वही ना, किसी इफ यू नीड टू क्लीन अ सीवर यू नीड टू गेट इनटू इट टू क्लीन इट अप. एंड आई गेस दिस इज गेटिंग वन, दिस इज स्टार्टेड गेटिंग टू बी लाइक दैट डर्टी पूल
वेयर यू नीड टू गेट इनसाइड. थैंक्स टू यू दैट यू हैव बीन स्टार्टिंग इट, यू आर रियली डूइंग अ ग्रेट जॉब आई मस्ट से. बहुत कम लोग होते हैं जो अपने थॉट्स को एक्सप्रेस करते हैं, यू आर डूइंग इट एंड ग्रेट जॉब आई मस्ट से.
थैंक यू सो मच. सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू द टॉपिक.
या दैट्स इट.
That was the missing piece.
That was a main missing piece, and maybe someday we'll be able to complete it.
Maybe by the end of the lives, we'll be like going towards the end. Someone or the other will be there on the stage talking about the same in front of the government, and I hope they'll be giving like specific scientific points regarding it, and we will get the permission for that.
Maybe. Hope so. Just. Huh. Okay, and the next thing I want to talk about is sanitizing, where to begin. That was the second topic that I had.
Yeah.
So what is sanitizing? It's nothing but applying science or sanitizing whatever it is. So, hamari system mein, you know, they've already tagged it as a pseudo-scientific system. Bolke tag to aa gaya hai already. We must see ki kyun wo tag kyun mil raha hai hum logon ko, aur why are they considering it to be a pseudo scientific system? What is making it? What is making them feel so? So what we need to change? And ये जो change है, I feel three aspects पे हम लोगों को ये change लानी चाहिए. And where we need to apply this is three things. Firstly, the very basic, जो student level पे Organon और Materia Medica है, वहाँ से शुरू करनी चाहिए. I feel. Organon में, for example, main thing is correlating, जो these people are forgetting actually.
Exactly.
You know, they just don't correlate. जो भी subjects है, they just all that they do is they memorize, and I don't really know what's the point in having all this when we don't really correlate all of them.
Exactly.
Organon में अगर example देख लीजिए, so we have this susceptibility, we can just correlate it with the levels of immunity. And
exactly.
Marasms को देख लिया जाए तो we can just correlate it with the degrees of pathology, right? जहाँ पे भी sense नहीं, we don't feel sense in some things, and we don't we see that they aren't, you know, explainable. I think वहाँ पे we need to apply this whatever we can to make a bit of sense out of it.
Agreed.
And maybe I think that's the main thing. MMA people really concentrate upon butterflying and, you know, memorize karne mein hi pura laga dete. They just don't, all that they want is kya symptoms hai. They just see that. They just don't see ki why are the symptoms coming up, and what is the pathophysiology running behind, and how we need to correlate it with the pathology, physiology, and baaki subject ke saath kaise correlate karna hai. Ispe koi bhi concentrate nahi kar raha actually.
Agreed.
That's the main thing I feel. And I think we can actually, you know, agar detail mein jana hai to we can just make videos about it. I mean, you know, giving examples of how can the approach be towards studying the drugs actually. You not believe
Let's,
me
हाँ
थोड़े मंथ्स पहले मैंने I've seen a news channel actually, उस पे they were like prescribing arsenic album pandemic के start होने के time पे they were prescribing it. Reporters were like asking them कि how does it act, why are you giving this medicine and all, they were just asking them. And these doctors with all the pale faces and all, they were like इससे पहले भी बहुत बार flus में they have been giving this arsenic album, so इसीलिए दे रहे हैं. They are not explaining anything, there's nothing. I was feeling embarrassed actually. I agree to that. I think they must concentrate upon this and it must be more explainable.
I'll quote you an incident. Recently, when all the three systems that are working in India, they were called upon by the PM of India and they were asked ki aapke paas kya solution hai to fight against this pandemic. So allopathic sector, they gave their explanations for hydrochloroquine, they gave their explanations for ivermectin, while when asked by the Ayush sectors ki aapke paas kya hai, and especially from the homeopathic sector, all they had was like arsenic album. And then what the PM primarily said was, aapke paas is pe aap research karke leke aao. Until unless you have a scientific evidence to it, hum nahi prescribe kar sakte. Now the interesting part was ki hamare jo ye stalwarts hain jo upar baithe hue hain is samay, unke paas they don't have explanation towards it. The hydroxychloroquine, if you know, it's an anti-inflammatory drug. The primary role of hydroxychloroquine is an anti-inflammatory. The primary role of ivermectin that has been used is an anti-alimentic drug. So if they can use two drugs that aren't exactly related to the viral etiology, then why can't we do the same on arsenic album? Even they asked permission for a scientific research. But what we did was, PM Modi ne bola ki aisa aisa hai, tum scientific research karke leke aao. And what we did was we shut down. That is what we did. Humne na research kari properly, na humne usko present karne ki koshish kari. And humne us samay un logon ne us cheez pe baat karne ki koshish bhi nahi kari ki ye log bhi to yehi kar rahe hain. It's not about demeaning a system, but it's about showing how interesting they are, how good they are at things. Hai na? What they do is like, they can assure you at things. And that is where we lag. Thank
they
you,
have
light.
A clarity actually, which we are lagging in.
Exactly, they have a clarity for everything, and we should start having clarity for things. Until unless that happens, we won't be going anywhere. And the questions you're putting up, they're very genuine questions. Every one of us should be asking them. I don't know why we are sitting dumb.
You know, colleges mein bhi students 100% mein 90% of the students जो भी उन लोगों को पढ़ाया जाता है बस वही वे में they just go, it is the
exactly form, exactly
and 10% लोग जो भी हैं if they try and have some doubts and they just try to think after out of the box, उन लोगों को suppress किया जाता है, उन लोगों के thoughts को suppress किया जाता है. I just don't really get that.
we are kept as an outsider, like someone who doesn't belong to the society anymore. It's just there to get that degree. I don't think so that we are the ones doing that. The other 90% are the ones who are doing that. They are just here to get the degree. That is why they aren't thinking. At least we are thinking. Exactly. And that should be appreciated. But I don't know. That doesn't happen in homeopathy anymore.
So, that's what I was saying. First thing is Organon. Materia America, we need to start changing over there firstly, so that students may, we can insert some thoughts ki ha isko aise bhi approach kar sakte hai, aise bhi pad sakte hai. I just feel
that you started with those two topics, Organon and Materia. I'll ask you a question. What is the prescribed Materia Medica book that the teachers are teaching you from in your institute?
Alan's keynotes, Dubey and Ken se bhi.
Ken se bhi. See, the three books
and
that they are
teaching,
sometimes Borex as well. So how many students have you seen studying from anything other than Allen's or like S.K. Dubey?
Nobody actually. Nobody. Many of them keep sticking upon this Dubey.
Exactly.
Exam purpose matlab, ke liye wo log padhte hai bas.
I agree that's a good book. I agree that it's like it's having all the information. It's a concise, it's a summarized thing of everything, all the Materia Medica that we have. It's a combined Materia Medica. It's good. But shouldn't we approach the originals of every material? Like, I don't think so. People have studied Materia Medica Pura. I don't think so. They have done that. The original Materia Medica, if you haven't seen, people haven't seen the original Materia Medica yet. if you haven't seen, how will you understand where the system started from? Yeah, nah? And then another question for you, like, what do you think is the difference between philosophy and hypothesis? And what do you think that our homeopathic system is following?
Philosophy, you know, there are many philosophies. Sabka jo bhi, you know, I feel ki, they are treating this as some, what do you call this? Bhagavad Gita, you know. So, sab log padhte hai, matter ek hi hota hai. Jo bhi perceive karne ka hota hai, they just perceive differently. Different person perceives it differently. So, sabka apna apna philosophy hota hai. I just feel it's not really useful. Itne philosophies hum log padhte hai. We've been added
Kent's philosophy.
Richard Hughes and Dunham. I just don't really feel what's the need. Sab mein matter to ek hi hai. I just feel that it's a waste of time and nothing else. And putting different words to the same matter, that's it. I think we need to concentrate on the main matter rather than that of these different philosophies and all.
Yeah, that is what I was trying to say. Ki, we have stopped thinking about the hypothesis in homeopathy. Other than what we have landed upon to is the philosophy. We don't study theory of coronary disease. It's there in our system, but we don't study it. We don't study organal medicine on the whole. We don't study materia medicas as they should be. What we are studying is what Kent said. Kent philosophized what Henneman said. Kent didn't hypothesize on it.
Yeah.
Hypothesis is always based on a scientific evidence or at least a scientific brain. While philosophies, it's a subject of art. So we aren't arts. Abhi, the other day I was listening to this allopathic person who was a converted homeopath. So this person said, ki, I was a student of science and then I joined homeopathy. I was so embarrassed about it. And the person who was taking this seminar, he was happy to listen to that. And that was an embarrassing moment for me. I am a science student. I have studied science till my 12th. Then I came into homeopathy as a science student. And then this person tells me I was a science student, but then I converted into homeopathy. Why aren't we touching this system as science anymore? Why is art everything right now into it?
You know what?
I'm not able to understand that.
Actually, what's making them think is, you know, all these gestures and jo bhi clinics pe hota hai, I just hate the word clinic firstly. I just hate it. But, you know, जब भी हम क्लिनिक को जाते हैं, before I've been joining in this course, मैं गई थी actually, treatment के लिए, homeopathy treatment के लिए गई थी. So, when I went, this person took the case for, the doctor actually took the case for 3 hours. Okay, fine, that's totally fine. I thought he might be wanting to get into details and all. Okay, that's totally fine. Okay, उसके बाद, there was a partition, a see-through curtain था. So we just went into it. He was just mixing up something. I didn't know back then what was it. What was he doing? And he just comes and say, "Aakaro," and a dose. He just put it in my mouth. I was like, "What the bloody hell is going on? Matlab, why is he just putting it in my mouth?" I didn't get it. And uske baad, he didn't give a prescription. He didn't say about the diagnosis and medicines ke upar dikha tha. Morning, night, once, twice, that was written. He was making me feel like I was an illiterate. I was like, why? I'm a literate, I can understand. He must be saying what the diagnosis is and what is the treatment that he's giving and what is the management, what is the diet. He must be saying, explaining all that. Systemic examination to karte bhi nahi hai. They just don't look after it at all.
I have hardly seen people with an examination table at that clinic. It's like when I did a poll, it was a very limited number of people said that they haven't. But I guess there are, I personally am saying that if I've been to 10 clinics, only like 4 or 3, even 3 of them had a working examination table. Rest had like luggage kept onto it. I don't know why they do that. So systemic, we are lagging systemic examination. And I tell you one thing, as primarily you said, someone mentioned it also, all the philosophies are different. If you are thinking that philosophies are the same, no, all the philosophies are different. If you study onto Richard Hughes, then you study onto Kent, and then you study onto H.A. Roberts, you realize that these three philosophies are very much different from each other. There are few philosophies that definitely they correlate. It's a system, so they'll have to correlate, but they have a different set of opinion. Then I'll tell you one thing. Clinics pe diagnosis ka na dena. I guess there are two reasons for that. Primarily, हमें एक तो सिखाई नहीं जाती. आई डोंट थिंक सो दैट टीचर्स एवर टीच अस टू मेक अ डायग्नोसिस ऑफ अ केस, है ना. कभी भी कोई केस आता है तो हमें ये नहीं बताया जाता यार ये डिस्प्रोलैप्स का केस है, ये सोरियासिस का केस है. हमें पहले बताया जाता है ये ग्रेफाइटिस का केस है, ये फॉस्फोरस का केस है, ये आर्सेनिक का. व्हाई व्हाई आर वी डूइंग दैट, है ना. एंड आई डोंट थिंक सो एवर वी टॉक एट क्लास इन क्लासेस आल्सो लाइक आई रिमेंबर वी यूज्ड टू बी लाइक अच्छा तू फॉस्फोरस है तू लाइकोपोडियम व्हाई सो व्हाई कांट वी टॉक स्ट्रेट, है ना. दूसरी चीज कि द पॉइंट यू सेड कि एक गोली मिलाई और दे दी विदाउट राइटिंग द नेम ऑन टू इट, यार इसमें बहुत बड़ा ब्लेम जो है ना इट्स ऑफ द ओटीसी ओवर द काउंटर ड्रग्स का बहुत बड़ा रोल है. आज आप एलोपैथिक में जाते हो एक शेड्यूल्ड एच ड्रग अगर आप ले जाते हो तो आपको बिना प्रिस्क्रिप्शन की नहीं मिलेगी, अग्रीड. बट हमारे यहाँ की स्टीरॉयडल लेवल ड्रग्स आपको बिना प्रिस्क्रिप्शन के मिल जाएंगे. कारण क्या है, इनफैक्ट मिल क्या जाएंगी आपको फार्मासिस्ट ही प्रिस्क्राइब कर देगा. मतलब आप उससे स्टीरॉइड्स मांगो, होम्योपैथिक बेस्ड स्टीरॉइड्स मांगो, वो आपको स्टीरॉइड्स दे रहा है इवन विदाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग द साइंस बिहाइंड दैट, ही इज प्रिस्क्राइबिंग यू दैट. तो कहीं ना कहीं डॉक्टर्स उस चीज को अवॉइड करने के लिए जो है वो ड्रग्स के नाम नहीं बताते आपको. तो ये चीज है, इस चीज पे डेफिनेटली आई बी आई वाज थिंकिंग टू डू अ वीडियो ऑन टू इट कि हम ओटीसी के अगेंस्ट क्यों नहीं बात कर रहे. हम ओटीसी को इतना ओपनली कर चुके हैं. अगर आपको ध्यान दिया हो कि एक जो एलोपैथिक फिजिशियन होता है उसके पास जितना एमआर आता है आपके पास उसका 50% भी नहीं आता. आई बीन सिटिंग ऑन टू अ क्लिनिक फॉर लाइक लास्ट 5 इयर्स एंड आई हैव रियलाइज्ड कि हमारे पास वो एमआर का इनपुट है ही नहीं. देन एलोपैथिक कंपनीज जो होती है डॉक्टर पे रन करती है. आपको पता है जो होम्योपैथिक इंडस्ट्री है डॉक्टर पे नहीं रन करती है, ये जो होती है ये होलसेलर पे रन करती है, है ना. तो why that difference? Even our government is not realizing that. The Department of Ayush is not realizing that. I don't know when will they start realizing. कोई एक मर जाएगा होम्योपैथिक दवा खाने के बाद then they'll start realizing. But वही है कि हमने ही ये शगुफा फैला रखा है कि जो होम्योपैथिक है इसके साइड इफेक्ट्स नहीं होते. And these industries they are enjoying that privilege. And we are getting back onto it. आपने जो चीज बोली ये परेशानी बहुत लोगों के साथ है. There's a friend of mine जिसको मैंने एक होम्योपैथिक फिजिशियन के पास भेजा एंड उसका कंसर्न यही था यार इन्होंने तो कुछ बताया नहीं मुझे क्या है और वो साबुदाने गोलियां दे दी. तो वी शुड मेक अ पर्सन द पेशेंट दैट इज कमिंग टू अस वी शुड सैटिस्फाई एटलीस्ट कि अगर एक एस्थमा का पेशेंट आ रहा है हम उसको अगर 3 दवा दे रहे हैं तो वी कैन डिफ्रेंशिएट कि ये ब्रोंकोडायलेटर है, ये आपकी ये इस चीज की मेडिसिन है, अगर आपको SOS में जरूरत है तो आप इस चीज का डोज बढ़ा लेना. बट वी डोंट डू दैट. एक तो ये जो कंसिडरेशन है कि एक दवा दे दो काम हो जाएगा, इट्स द मेंटालिटी इज चेंजिंग, द पैथोफिजियोलॉजी ऑफ द पर्सन इज चेंजिंग, द फिजियोलॉजी ऑफ द पर्सन इज चेंजिंग, द डिजीज इज चेंजिंग इन नेचर. तो व्हाई आरंट वी चेंजिंग, दैट इज वेयर माय क्वेश्चन लाइज. Why are we the one who have been stuck to that single? हम लकीर की फकीर क्यों पीट रहे हैं आज भी?
Actually ये सब देखते हुए ना I just get into mind कि मोहब्बतें में आपके आपको मालूम है मोहब्बतें में उसमें अमिताभ बच्चन he just says परंपरा प्रतिष्ठा अनुशासन कुछ भी changes नहीं होना चाहिए गुरुकुल में ऐसा है बिल्कुल. I just saying the same. मतलब यही पे यहाँ पे भी वही हो रहा है actually. कुछ भी चेंज नहीं चाहिए.
We are enjoying a holistic गुरुकुल. We are enjoying a holistic गुरुकुल.
Actually, so
it's a worldwide गुरुकुल.
कुछ भी चेंज तो नहीं करते, लेकिन there is one कि शुरू साइंटिफिक नहीं बोलना चाहिए. अगर आप खुद से if you change yourself, why would somebody come and call you? If शुरू साइंटिफिक सिस्टम.
अभी the other day I was seeing this video. उसमें they have explained कि होम्योपैथी how होम्योपैथी is a pseudoscience और बहुत peculiar चीजों पर उन्हें बात करी. By the end of the day, they said कि हमें सिस्टम से क्या लेना चाहिए. तो उनका ये आया कि हमें सिस्टम से लेना चाहिए कि जो 2-3 घंटा वेट करके जो पेशेंट को टाइम देते हैं ये हमें भी देना चाहिए. मतलब the only thing that they thought that they can take from us is ये 2-3 घंटा बैठ के टाइम देना पेशेंट को, nothing more than that. And I was like, यार, we have a system जहां पे हमारी थूसॉक्स इंडेंटालिस एक जो दमा होती है वो वार्ड्स में यूज करती है. वी हैव अ सिस्टम जहां पे अर्निका माउंटाना को बहुत बड़े बड़े सर्जन सर्जरी के टाइम पे यूज करते हैं. वी हैव अ सिस्टम जहां पे एलएमसी का फॉस्फोरस रूबिनिया जैसी ड्रग्स यूज हो रही हैं अदर सिस्टम में जाकर के. बट नहीं, दे आरंट विलिंग टू एक्सेप्ट एंड वी आरंट विलिंग टू क्वेश्चन. वी आर लैगिंग एट एवरी फेज, वी आर लैगिंग एट एवरी पॉइंट.
एंड इवन डायग्नोसिस को भी, तो डायग्नोस्टिक टेस्ट को भी ये लोग इतना इंपॉर्टेंस नहीं देते. आई थिंक दैट कैन बी यूज्ड फॉर द एविडेंस, राइट? ट्रीटमेंट से पहले, ट्रीटमेंट के बाद, जस्ट अटैच विद द प्रिस्क्रिप्शन. प्रिस्क्रिप्शन एक कॉपी पेशेंट को भी देना चाहिए. आई फील दैट विल मेक मतलब ट्रस्ट बढ़ाने में हेल्प करेगी ना पेशेंट को डॉक्टर में.
एक तो पहली चीज पेशेंट का ट्रस्ट बनाने में हेल्प करती है. दूसरी चीज व्हाट आई हैव सीन इन माय एक्सपीरियंस, अगर आपका प्रिस्क्रिप्शन किसी एलोपैथिक फिजिशियन के पास जाता है एंड यू हैव रिटन लाइक लॉजिकल थिंग्स अबाउट इट, तो वो फिजिशियन आपके प्रिस्क्रिप्शन पे कभी क्वेश्चन नहीं करेगा. अभी वी हैव पीपल जो मेरे जिनके पास मैं असिस्ट करता हूँ, कैन यू हियर मी? आई गेस योर वीडियो गॉट स्टक. सो उनके पास डिस्क प्रोलैप्स के केसेस हैं, हमारे पास थायराइड केसेस हैं, तो केसेस रीनल फेलियर केसेस हैं, बट वो अलग अलग फिजिशियंस के पास भी दिखा रहे हैं, एलोपैथिक फिजिशियंस के पास भी, बट व्हेन दे सी अ लॉजिकल प्रिस्क्रिप्शन वो उस प्रिस्क्रिप्शन को भी काटते नहीं है, दे डोंट क्वेश्चन इट. द रीजन इज वी आर राइटिंग लॉजिकल थिंग्स. अब हम एक क्रॉनिक रीनल फेलियर का केस है, उसमें अगर हम डायग्नोसिस में सीकेडी लिखने के बजाय हम वहां पे उसके सिम्टम्स एक्सप्लेन करने शुरू कर दें 6 लाइनों में, तो व्हाट डू यू थिंक कि सामने वाले के दिमाग में इंप्रेशन क्या आएगा? वो तो वो सिस्टम पे भरोसा उसका उठ चुका होगा एंड वील बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दैट. और फिर हम बोलेंगे कि अरे यार देखो हमारे सिस्टम भरोसा नहीं करता.
सो दैट्स व्हाट, ऐसे छोटे छोटे चेंजेस करेंगे तो आई थिंक डेफिनेटली वो जो टैग है सोरोसाइंटिफिक वो तो हट जाएगा. बट
वी विल बी रिक्वायरिंग वेरी माइन्यूट चेंजेस. ऐसा नहीं है कि हमें बहुत बड़ा कुछ चेंज करना है, हमें अपने आप में चेंज करना, हमारा सिस्टम अच्छा है.
And the other thing I wanted to say was the last topic. Why is Navodicil being considered a sin?
This is something huge. Yeah,
so,
this is something huge.
This particular sentence says it all, right? Actually, so as we know, everything changes with time, right? You know. सब कुछ change होता जाएगा evolution में according to time. But हमारे system में ऐसा
नहीं. Not us. Yeah, this system doesn't change.
Actually, I was getting there. हमारे सिस्टम के जो लोग हैं उनको छोड़ के सब कुछ टाइम के हिसाब से दे जस्ट गेट एडवांस्ड और दे जस्ट गेट यू नो अलोंग विद द टाइम बट नॉट अस. सो आई थिंक हमारे सिस्टम में क्या यू नो व्हाट द ड्रॉबैक इज दैट दे आर बीइंग सेल्फ सफिशिएंट, दे आर बीइंग लाइक एडजस्ट कर ले रहे जो भी है, दे आर जस्ट एडजस्टिंग टू इट.
वी आर वेरी लीन पीपल, वी आर वेरी सिंपल पीपल, वी लव टू एडजस्ट विद एवरीथिंग, है ना. हमें कोई 10 रुपए भी देके चला जाता है फॉर कैंसर टाइप कंडीशन, हम एडजस्ट कर लेंगे. हमें कोई 1000 देगा जरूर, हम एडजस्ट कर लेंगे. वे दैट काइंड ऑफ पीपल, वे सिंपल पीपल. पीपल डोंट अंडरस्टैंड अस यार, मतलब अंडरस्टैंड यू आर द वन लैगिंग थिंग.
सो जो भी है उसमें देयर इज बी हैप्पी. सो व्हाई डोंट दिस पीपल अंडरस्टैंड कि हनीमून बोल के यू नो दे जस्ट प्रे हिम, मतलब दे जस्ट कंसीडर हिम एज गॉड. एंड उन्होंने खुद एग्जाम्पल सेट किया हुआ है, राइट, कि अगर एडजस्ट करते जाएंगे, इफ ही वुड हैव एडजस्टेड विद एलोपैथिक ट्रीटमेंट जो भी था, हमारा सिस्टम होता ही नहीं आज, डिस्कवरी तो होता ही नहीं,
हम यहाँ ना होते.
या एंड अगर सेंटिस्मिल स्केल से अगर वो एडजस्ट होते जो भी एग्रवेशन आ रहे थे एंड ऑल, इफ वुड हैव सेटल्ड फॉर दैट, वी वुडंट हैव दिस 50 मिलिस्मल पोटेंसी, राइट, वी वुडंट हैव एनी डिस्कवरी. And Myasin's ke discovery ke liye to unhone 12 years, you know, he has been sacrificing for it. Agar wo adjust hote, we wouldn't have all this. And Materia Medica ko, agar wo log, you know, wo time pe, if they would have thought ki hum log memorize kar lenge, jitne bhi symptoms hai, we'll just memorize it. Report treat nahi hota, there wouldn't be a discovery. So I think it's high time for people to realize that we need to stop settling for whatever we have. And adjust hone se acha hai ki, you need to work over the limitations and betterment of the system. Only then we'll have another discovery. And of being lazy and all, I think that's the better thing to do. Like,
okay, someone just asked, why don't you guys ask all these questions to Shankaran sir? Okay, Pragya, I don't know who you are, but if I ever get a chance, I would love to do that. Matlab, if he's ready, I'm just a student right now, so I don't think so he'll be taking my questions. But if I get a chance and he gives me that opportunity, I would love to talk about these things. Anna, thank you so much for that, but I would love to talk about it. Haan, please continue.
Actually, you know, agar hum kuch change ki baat karte hai, we just seek a change, right? Few people seek a change. And people consider it to be a sin. मतलब sin की जैसा ही देखते हैं. But within the system, there are people practicing polypharmacy. Monopharmacy तो कोई प्रैक्टिस ही नहीं कर रहा है सब लोग यू नो दे हैव देयर इंडिविजुअल सिस्टम्स यू नो सेंसेशन मेथड डिफरेंट मेथड्स दैट दे आर यूजिंग राइट दे
जस्ट वी हैव सिस्टम्स अंडर हां इट्स लाइक अ मशरूम सिस्टम वी हैव अ मशरूम एंड देन वी हैव हेल लॉट्स ऑफ सिस्टम अंडरनीथ इट and then these systems are correct but if you seek a change then you are wrong you are a model set
that's exactly what I'm saying and I don't really get this you know all these different methods sensation method and all these methods Rajan Sankaran ko actually they have been mentioned about it, so I'm just saying actually I just don't really get it I don't really know what's the main point we just study all the subjects right
exactly
equally we just study all this and last may you just go you, some people go and prescribe about you know all that about the mind khali mind ko consider karte hai thode log khali sensation ko consider karte hai and then my
question starts where does this holistic approach go when you are just considering the mind it's not holistic in nature when you're just considering a dream it's not holistic in nature and then they start giving explanations ki dream jo hai wo andar se aati hai to it's holistic are matlab at least make sense of what you're talking about hai na abhi there's this hair therapy I don't remember the name of the physician who gave it so there's this hair therapy I'm willing to study on it I actually what I did was first year mein aaye the to maine iske bare mein suna tha I started studying onto it I started making my own logics and then maine books padhni shuru kari and when I actually started reading books I realized no my logics my hypotheses that were there they weren't hypotheses they were philosophies and right now I'm at a stage where I'm willing to hypothesize on this particular kind of therapy on this particular kind of system kyunki ho sakta hai ki mujhe samajh mein nahi aa raha ho ye jo hair therapy ka concept hai inka but usme kuch bada kuch broad ho to agar matlab that's a question for all the people who have joined onto this feed ki agar koi aisa ho jisko is hair therapy ke bare mein knowledge ho and who can come on to an open discussion about it so I would love to have a discussion onto it ki kya hai kis tarike se work karte hai kyunki is cheez ke bare mein mujhe bhi janna hai if there is something happening in our system we should be understanding it ki kal ko aisa na ho ki mere paas koi aaye aur main usko bas ek bata dun are kaam nahi karti hai wo mere liye bhi acha nahi hai aur samne wale ke bhi acha nahi hai
So,
हमें सब कुछ समझना पड़ेगा ओके दिस इज लाइक वेरी फेमस इन आगरा एंड दिस इज वेरी फेमस इन मध्य प्रदेश इट्स अ वेरी फेमस काइंड ऑफ थेरेपी व्हाट दे डू इज दे टेक योर हेयर दे पुट इट इन अ मेडिसिनल बॉटल एंड देन दे शेक इट सो बेसिकली वेर एवर इन द वर्ल्ड यू आर वट एवर डिजीज यू आर सफरिंग विद दिस हेयर ऑफ योर्स विल बी गेटिंग अ ट्रीटमेंट एंड यू विल बी गेटिंग क्योर डोंट लाफ ऑन टू इट आई डेयर यू डोंट लाफ ऑन टू इट है ना
इट्स नॉट
It's not a matter
well, it's
of
better that I don't say it it's haan, actually sounding exactly. supernatural and you know like black magic ka jaisa sound kara hai thoda
that is what I said in the start na in initials when I was making these videos that is what I said ki why are we sounding like a black magic system pseudo we sound like a pseudo scientific system that is why people call us pseudo science
yes exactly
ha
and not only that jo bhi you know them famous people I'll not like to take the names of them and they just have
please,
this
please don't please
things.
Don't please don't
yeah, I won't.
It's just a newly starting channel Riya Saxena said that even she has heard about it and even her professors told ki wo is cheez pe practice karte hain okay it's like a professor level person telling ki wo practice karte hain so you can understand how deep this thing is going this hair therapy wala funda
actually going out of my mind I just can't really understand
no let's not comment on to it we aren't here to talk about our predecessors we're here to talk about ourselves what kind of practice we are willing to do go into ha please continue
yeah so we see that you know many of the successful doctors jo cancers etc ko bhi cure kar rahe hain actually they just keep it all secretive and jo bhi run hota hai families mein run hota hai I don't know what that actually is you know jo bhi unka formula hai or whatever it is it that's so very secretive even seminar mein bhi kahe to I've been to a seminar actually with too many hopes that was my first and last seminar actually so I've been to a seminar
the same happened with me
there was a person he's kind of famous And he has been showing all the proofs that he has been treating all the cancer, has cured all the diagnostic reports and all. Okay, I was so very, you know, I was so very excited to know. And at last, he was saying that I will not reveal the drug. I was like, what the bloody hell is this? Why can't they reveal the drug? Hum log har ek case ko individually treat karte hai, right? Individually treat karenge, to hum log to unka drug to copy nahi karenge. So exactly. What's the problem in revealing the drug? I just don't really understand that part. Utna famous
hone ke baad. I'll tell you one thing. One of the biggest issues is ki if and when they'll start explaining you what their drug was, primarily, you won't be making any sense of it. That is what I feel. Secondarily, if they'll start explaining what drugs they're using, so it won't be a drug they're using. It would be drugs they're using.
Yeah.
The whole system, the whole concept they have built their reputation upon, it will just fall. Because people will see that that wasn't just a single drug. It was a polypharmacy. It wasn't a monopharmacy. I've seen this person. There's this person, I don't know, he's working in Madhya Pradesh only. Primarily, he's working on blood cancer, I guess. And then he gives you a shitload of medicines. He's charging like 21,000, something like that, for a set of medicines. And he's famous for that. If you are actually thinking and you are willing to work onto it, ये इतना बड़ा डिब्बा मेडिसिंस का क्या है? एक तरफ आप कहते हो कि हम सिंगल मेडिसिन पे बात करेंगे, एक तरफ आप कहते हो मोनोफार्मेसी गलत है, एंड देन यू आर गिविंग द शिट लोड ऑफ मेडिसिन. अब भले ही इसमें सारी सेक्लाग भरी हो, आई डोंट केयर अबाउट इट, बट पेशेंट के हिसाब से तो इसमें सारी मेडिसिन ही है ना. एंड पीपल टॉक सेक्लाग एज इफ उसका कोई मेडिसिनल वैल्यू नहीं है. यू हैव मेडिसिन सेक्लाग. सेक्लाग इज अ मेडिसिन इन योर मटीरियल मेडिकल. अगर उसका मेडिसिन है तो क्या उसका कोई मेडिसिनल वैल्यू कैसे नहीं हो सकता? मुझे ये नहीं समझ में आया आज तक. मतलब इफ यू गो ऑन टू रीड लोटस मटेरियल मेडिका, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट फेमस मटेरियल मेडिकल्स इन होम्योपैथी, जो रॉबिन मर्फी वाली आती है, उसमें सेक्लाग इज अ ड्रग है ना. तो अगर सेक्लाग की ड्रग बनती है, सो वाई नॉट दैट? मतलब हाउ कम इट डजंट अफेक्ट द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, और हाउ कम इट डजंट अफेक्ट द फिजियोलॉजी ऑफ द पर्सन? Okay, someone asked the same question as you did. Sometimes I think it's BHMS, though surgery is included and we study too, but we can't practice. Okay, that is what we started this topic from. Riya, that is what we started this topic from. And she explained it very nicely. Kis tarike se kya kya issues hain and why we don't practice it. And definitely we are trying ki hum is cheez ko aage badhaen. Please continue. I'm taking hell out of your time.
That's all that I had, and I think we need some, you know. मैंने बोला था ना, actually material medica पे उसके level से we need to start. I think we need to go deep into that, so that we can just you know insert some thoughts in people, in students, student level पे, so that आगे जाके they'll not be like those doctors that I've talked about, you know.
Exactly. अच्छा, I'll put a question again. What do you think about the system of repertorization?
Well, I just think that it's just an aid that makes your work easy. That's it.
It's just an aid. But do you think that it people who are practicing in the field, maximum of them, they have kept it as an aid, or they have the main tool they have?
You know what? They're actually concentrating more upon studying the rubrics. I just don't really get it. If you are well versed in English, you know, if you're well versed with English and uska meaning pata hai, so it's easy. We can repertorize it. Why is there a need to just study all the rubrics? Rubrics ko study karna kya hai? Uske liye classes kya hai? I just don't really get that. I just feel that senseless.
Even the thing that makes me like go. Like I don't know what about the our system is like. Why is repertory such an important part? Even the founder of repertory said that it is a tool. Henneman said it is a tool. Ken said that it's a tool. But no, for us repertory is one of the most important things. Agar aapko repertory nahi aata, to aap homeopath nahi ho. If you aren't using that dabba on your desk, jis pe aap sirf khat 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 karte raho, and then you say, oh, tumhari 5 medicine hai, is 5 mein se main tumhe ek dunga. Tab tak aap homeopath nahi ho. Mujhe samajh mein nahi aaya iska logic kya hai. If I have, like, I practice with materia medica, I practice with Boric, khatam baat, like, period. If I'm practicing on Boric, मेरे लिए बोरिक की रेपर्टरी इंपॉर्टेंट है, एंड बोरिक की रेपर्टरी पैथोलॉजिकल है, मुझे पता है. व्हाई डू आई नीड टू हैव दैट डब्बा ऑन माय सिस्टम? व्हाई डू आई नीड टू कीप इट?
आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट फॉर यू नो व्हेनेवर पीपल आर लाइक काइंड ऑफ लेजी टू यू नो गेटिंग टू द डिटेल्स एंड व्हेन दे आर नॉट एबल टू मेमोराइज तब यू तब वी कैन जस्ट यूज इट, इट्स नॉट अ बिग डील. लेकिन उसी पे पूरा
अब हमारे पास एक सर्दी जुकाम का भी केस आता है, तो व्हाट आई हैव सीन पीपल डूइंग इज लाइक सिस्टम खोल के बैठ गए, अच्छा तुम्हें ये हो रहा है, देन दे रेपिटराइज दैट केस एंड देन दे गिव दवाई यूपिटोरियम जलसीमम. यार तुम्हें यूपिटोरियम जलसीमम ही नहीं दे, तुम्हें उसको रेपिटराइज करने की क्या जरूरत थी? मेरे सामने भी एक बुखार का केस आता है, मैं भी उसको वही दूंगा. बाय द एंड ऑफ द डे इफ यू रेपिटराइज ऑल्सो एंड इफ यू गोइंग टू मल्टी, एक तो मुझे यही समझ में आता कि रेपर्टरी के बारे में हमेशा इफ यू आर स्टडिंग रेपर्टरी सब्जेक्ट का स्टार्टिंग यही होता है कि इट्स अ टूल एंड द एंड रिजल्ट शुड ऑलवेज बी फ्रॉम मटेरिया मेडिका. बट मटेरिया मेडिका को तो हम दरकिनार कर देते हैं, मतलब वी डोंट इवन गिव इम्पोर्टेंस टू दैट बेचारी बुक
दैट कीप्स लाइंग समवेयर. हां दैट इज नॉट गिविंग इट एंड व्हिच इज नॉट एट ऑल यूजफुल. आई मीन व्हिच इज नॉट एट ऑल बीइंग मतलब जिस पर डिपेंड नहीं होना चाहिए, दैट इज डिपेंडिंग टू मच ऑन दैट.
एग्जैक्टली. अच्छा और दूसरी चीज वही हो जाती है ना कि भाई हमें माइंड पे काम नहीं करना है तो हम कैंट क्यों पढ़ें? हमें माइंड पे काम नहीं करना है तो हमारी कैंट की रेपर्टरी क्यों इंपॉर्टेंट है हमारे लिए? बट नो, यू नीड टू मेमोराइज दोर रूब्रिक्स. अरे यार मेरी मेमोरी उतनी अच्छी नहीं है,
कौन सी चैप्टर में कौन सी रूब्रिक है, क्या चैप्टर्स है, ये सब आई जस्ट डोंट रियली गेट द मतलब क्या यूज है उसका, आई जस्ट डोंट रियली गेट इट. इट्स जस्ट
एग्जैक्टली. ओके, समवन मेड अ कमेंट ऑन टू इट, जस्ट अ मिनट. Case you read all those books, but many doctors don't remember Materia Medica, so they do repertorize. I understand, Pragya, that they do repertorize because they don't remember. But always remember, the repertorization that we are using in homeopathy is not merely for remembering the drug. What they are doing is like they are taking that drug out. Or, आप अगर किसी से बात करो, there are 90% physicians जो बेचारे नए-नए field में उतरते हैं. उनको तरीके से उन अगर मैं बात करूँ तो जो हमारी जो ड्रग पिक्चर वाली ड्रग्स हमें फर्स्ट ईयर में पढ़ाई जाती है, हमारे लिए वो ड्रग्स बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होती है. और अगर हम उन ड्रग्स के बाहर जाके काम करना चाह रहे हैं तो वो ड्रग्स इतनी छोटी हैं कि कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. तो अगर हमारे पास ये पूरी नॉलेज है, हमने 4-5 साल पढ़ा है, एंड देन व्हाट वी डू इज लाइक वी आर डिपेंडिंग अपॉन अ सॉफ्टवेयर जिसको कोई और डेवलप करके दे रहा है जो आपकी सिस्टम का है भी नहीं, और इस बेस पे कितनी कमाई हो रही है आपको इस चीज का आइडिया नहीं है. अगर आप रेपर्टराइज करने के बजाय खाली उस ड्रग को थोड़ा सा उसका पैथोफिजियोलॉजिकल एक्शन के हिसाब से आप उसको पढ़ना शुरू करो, ट्रस्ट मी यू विल बी गेटिंग अ बेटर नॉलेज एंड अ बेटर मेमोरी अबाउट इट. अगर कोई ओके आई विल आस्क यू वन क्वेश्चन अगेन, अगर कोई आपको बोलता है कि एक मुझे पेट में दर्द हो रहा है, व्हिच आर द मेडिसिंस दैट कम टू योर माइंड?
कार्बोविज, मैक्सफॉर्मिका,
है ना?
कार्बोविज,
हां. ओके, देन आई विल आस्क यू द पीक्यूआरएस ऑफ दीस ड्रग्स, जस्ट फ्यू पीक्यूआरएस ऑफ दीस ड्रग्स.
Carbovegetables, mein whatever you eat, it turns into
gas.
You know, gas, and it there'll be gastric distension.
Naxomica sedentary life habits.
Yeah, sedentary life habits.
ठीक है. अगर lycopodium की बात करा जाए तो pain in abdomen with a gastric distension. अगर मैं किसी और drug की बात करूँ, for example asafoetida, तो मुझे erections हो रहे हैं, gas pass नहीं हो रही है. थोड़ा थोड़ा डिफरेंस पे पूरी ड्रग्स तैयार हैं, तो हम ऐसे भी याद कर सकते हैं ना. मतलब अच्छा, एंड देन चलो कोई बड़ी डिजीज लेते हैं. वील आई टेक कंडीशन ऑफ शियाटिका. ठीक है, नेम फ्यू ड्रग्स ऑफ शियाटिका.
कोलोसेंट है,
कोलोसेंट है, और
कोलोसेंट है, लाइकोपोडियम है, एंड रेस्टॉक्स एंड रूटा भी है.
हाँ ठीक, और इन सबका पीक्यूआरएस आपको कहीं ना कहीं आइडिया है. We'll talk about renal calculus. Renal calculus की 3 drugs. What drugs है?
This Cantharus.
हाँ.
Lycopodium.
Exactly.
And you say what was that?
Berberis vulgaris.
Yeah, Berberis vulgaris.
ठीक है.
And you have Equisetum.
We have Equisetum. We have Hydrangea. We have like n number of medicines. ये आपको याद है ना? You are a fourth year student. Someone who's practicing for like 2-3 years. उनको क्यों नहीं याद है?
And not only that, you know, MM padhte waqt we have the clinical conditions, we have spheres of action, we have the pathophysiology. Wo jo bhi hai, they just don't really give importance to that. see that it is go to the guiding symptoms, constitution. अगर आप यू नो इफ यू जस्ट कोरिलेट ऑल दिस स्पीयर्स ऑफ एक्शन को सैबडिला एक मेडिसिन छोटा सा मेडिसिन है उसमें यू हैव सिम्टम्स लाइक यू नो लूज स्किन इज हैंगिंग शी हैज अ सेंसेशन दैट लूज स्किन इज हैंगिंग इन द थ्रोट सो इफ यू सी इन द क्लिनिकल कंडीशन देयर इज डिप्थीरिया सो व्हाई इज द सिम्टम कमिंग अप ड्यू टू द स्यूडो मेम्ब्रेन And worms ke wajah se there will be convulsions, twitchings and all. Wo kyun aa raha hai? They just don't really go back into the pathology and they don't try to correlate.
Exactly.
That's exactly what we need to do.
We have ileum sepa. We have ileum sepa. Ileum sepa simply has a symptom ki you will be having a running nose, watery eyes. Seedhe seedhe. Agar aap utha ke dekh lo, Cetirizine mein wahi diya hua hai. Cetirizine is an antihistaminic drug. तो हम सबडिला को एंटीहिस्टामिनिक क्यों नहीं बोल सकते हम एलियम सीपा को सबडिला को एंटीहिस्टामिनिक क्यों नहीं बोल सकते थैंक यू सो मच मैम फॉर दैट ये मेरी टीचर हैं डेंटिस्ट हैं मैम ने हम लोग को पढ़ाया है एंड शी इज अप्रिशिएटिंग आवर वर्क सो थैंक यू सो मच मैम तो इस तरीके की चीजें हैं यार मतलब एंड आई फेल टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई आरंट वी थिंकिंग लाइक दैट एनीमोर हनुमान साहब ने उस समय कुछ बोला जिस समय कुछ भी नहीं था यार उनके पास फॉर रिसर्च उसके बाद ही गेव सच अ बिग हाइपोथेसिस अबाउट थिंग्स बट आज हमारे पास सब कुछ होते हुए भी हम उन तक भी नहीं पहुंच पा रहे हैं है ना मतलब पीपल टॉक अबाउट नो सोड एज इफ इट्स लाइक अनटचेबल है ना इधर इट्स लाइक अनटचेबल और इट्स द गॉड ऑफ होम्योपैथी कि जब कुछ Either नहीं काम करेगा नो सोड काम करेगा
नहीं कोविड के लिए भी I've attended a webinar actually I'll not take the name but two places pe nosodes ko they have been approaching CCRH they have prepared a nosode for covid ahmedabad aur karnataka mein I've heard that so CCRH guy matlab ek I'll not say guy person tha CCRH ka and he was like ha do approaches the and we are considering it he's not even explaining about it and he's not even considerate about it actually अगर वो लोग उस पे कॉन्सेंट्रेट करते तो अब तक तो आ जाती थी नोसोड
एग्जैक्टली यार मतलब अपना नोसोड का फंडा वही है ना कि इट्स लाइक द अनहेल्दी डिस्चार्जेस या आपने एक पर्टिकुलर वायरस को उठा करके उसको आपने ट्राइचुरेट करके खिला दिया काम करा उसने भाई आप ट्यूबोकुलिनम जैसी ड्रग्स जो है व्हाट वी से इज लाइक कहीं पे हिंड्रेंस आ रही है तो हम ट्यूबोकुलिनम देते हैं कि उससे बेनिफिट होता है बट व्हाट वी डोंट टॉक अबाउट इज लाइक वो हिंड्रेंस किस चीज की है वो केस में हिंड्रेंस क्यों आ रही वी डोंट टॉक अबाउट दैट हमारे पास सल्फर है वी टॉक अबाउट हिंड्रेंसेस इन सल्फर वी टॉक अबाउट हिंड्रेंसेस इन फास्फोरस बट वो हिंड्रेंसेस क्या है हम उसको मियाज्मेटिक अप्रोच पे लाकर रोक देते हैं व्हाई आरंट वी विलिंग टू डू अ रिसर्च ओवर इट कि वो हिंड्रेंसेस एक्चुअली क्या है वो क्यों आ रही है बट नहीं अगर आपने उस पर रिसर्च कर ली तो बहुतों का धंधा बंद हो जाएगा यार एंड आई एम रियली सॉरी टू से दैट बट मतलब दैट्स अ फैक्ट Every one of us will start prescribing in a scientific manner and we will become a system above everything.
Yes, exactly.
And that is what these people don't want us to be. Inko chahiye ki inko 1500, 1000, 2000 in seminars ki milte rahe. Inko chahiye ki har baar inke paas students aate rahe jo inse seekhe aur fir uske baad wo bichare depression mein jaake allopathic practice karna start kar de. Hai na?
It actually leads to depression actually.
Haan. It's actually reached there. It's not aiding us. It's not aiding us. It's just getting us into ill effects. मैं आपको बोलूं कि ये वही हो जाता है ना कि these seminars कोट छिछोरे यहाँ पे कि success का fund का वो सबके पास है but कोई किसी के पास failure का method नहीं है कि fail हो गए तो क्या करेंगे तो these seminars are simply teaching us कि हम successful हैं तो हम ये करते हैं but किसी ने ये नहीं बताया हम grow कहाँ से करें हमें सब ये बताते हैं कि हमने कैंसर ठीक कर लिया हमने ये ठीक कर लिया हमने वो ठीक कर लिया यार आपके पास 10 केस आते होंगे एक तो बिगड़ता होगा है ना मतलब अगर भगवान के पास भी चले जाओ तो एक केस खराब हो सकता है तो हम तो इंसान है तो व्हाई आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट वन केस दैट गोज साइडवेज हमारा हर केस लास्ट में आकर के अगर बेचारा मर भी रहा है तो हम एक बहुत फंडा बहुत प्यारा से देते हैं अगर होम्योपैथिक मेडिसिन देंगे तो तड़प के नहीं मरेगा यार वो मर तो रहा है ना आप लिमिटेशन समझो अपनी बट नहीं हमें हम उसको भी अपना जो है स्कोप बना लेते हैं यार वो बेचारा तड़प के नहीं मरेगा मतलब आई डोंट नो व्हाई व्हाट हैपेंस लाइक इन दोस डार्क रूम्स आई एम नॉट विलिंग टू गो देयर कभी भी
एंड यू नो व्हाट all these people जो CCRS में है या you know higher positions में है, why don't they really consider कि आजकल का generation में you know we are being you know said things and mentally traumatized होते हैं बहुत सारे लोग you know we mentally suffer
exactly.
जो जो लोग बोलते हैं बाहर you know about our system or about the way they're treating I don't really know why don't they consider it and try to change anything I just don't really get it I think there's a need of someone you know some new people over there
Exactly. We need to change. Haan, we need to change. We need a change in the system. अभी जैसे प्रज्ञा अगेन कमेंटेड, she's a second year student and she said कि हमारे टीचर्स जो हैं वो सिर्फ हमें सिम्टोमेटिक अप्रोच पे ले जाते हैं. We aren't studying the chemical basis of the drugs. That is true. हम पढ़ते नहीं है. मतलब it's like रूटा Rustox. For I'll take an example of Rustox. हमने Rustox prescribe करी तो हमें पता है कि Rustox में मूवमेंट पे उसको रिलीफ मिल जाता है, बट हमें ये नहीं पता है कि Rustox क्यों रिलीफ दे रही है. हमें ये नहीं पता है कि उसको पैथोफिजियोलॉजिकल चेंज क्या हुआ था जिसकी वजह से उसको हो रहा है. यार मतलब हम इतनी फिलॉसफी पढ़ लेते हैं, अगर उतना हम एमपीएम को फिजियो को हम ध्यान दे दें तो शायद हम कहां से कहां पहुंच जाएं. हमें हमारे जितने शायद ऑर्गेनोन के लेक्चर होते हैं उतने किसी और सब्जेक्ट के लेक्चर नहीं होते यार हमारे यहाँ. व्हाट व्हाट यू थिंक?
या एग्जैक्टली दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग. मतलब दे नीड आई थिंक दीस स्टूडेंट्स नीड अ न्यू वे ऑफ अप्रोच. I don't really know if that'll just you know if that'll just work out, but we'll just try doing it if possible.
See, I don't think so that any approach will work out initially, but एक alternate देने में क्या जा रहा है? Everyone has given alternative thing, तो हम ये alternate अपने लिए create कर सकते हैं. मैं नहीं बोल रहा कि मैं किसी को यहाँ पे educate, मैं किसी को पढ़ाने के लिए बैठा हूँ, मैं किसी को समझाने के लिए बैठा. I'm just willing to educate someone. वो कही चीज कही जाती थी ना. अच्छा I'll get back to you. It's like 25 seconds remaining into this conversation. I'll save this for taxa and then I'll get back to you.